Your traditional coating, which usually has a lot of toxins and VOCs inside. So our paint is based on traditionally lime and clay based minerals. Okay. It has zero toxins inside. A recycled aggregate instead of sand.
So instead of sand, you use
glass. We're working with ceramic waste. Yeah. We're working with plant
fibers. Any fibers? Next, okay. Yeah. Projects have you used Altarize here in Bali?
The last 2 years, we've probably been contributing to more than 300 projects.
300 projects? Oh, wow. Hi guys, my name is Jason from the Bali Business Review, and today I'm attending GIA 2025, just a little bit up north from Sanur, and today I'm with
Tobi from Altarize.
From Altarize, yeah. Can you explain what is Altarize?
Yeah, we're a material research and development startup based in Bali. We've been around for about 4 years, and we're trying to redefine how, with what materials we build with, and how can we develop more healthier and more sustainable spaces that also look much better and have more creative flexibility compared to traditional coatings.
Okay, so basically Altarize is eco-friendly coating.
Yeah, you can say we're working on coatings currently for basically any surface. Okay. Yeah, from floors to walls to ceilings, countertops, pools now.
Pools?
Any surface you can imagine, we're trying to find a solution for that. And we have a small portfolio of different nature-based high-strength materials, high-performance materials that are each specifically designed for specific purposes.
Ah, I see. Okay, yeah. So basically you're repurposing anything that could be thrown into the landfills.
Yeah,
and
that's,
then you're
that's
repurposing
correct.
Them
so
for a coating that is more sustainable.
That's correct. So in comparison, what makes us more sustainable, let me explain that. So your traditional coating might be either in the paint range, it's your acrylic paint, which usually has a lot of toxins and VOCs inside. People are getting more and more conscious about that. So our paint is based on traditionally lime and clay-based minerals.
So it's more natural.
Much more natural and breathable. It has zero toxins inside, and it's a beautiful, very cost-effective finish. And our main product that we work with is lime plasters and clay plasters.
Okay.
That's basically where, instead of working with a mix of cement and sand, we develop a specific binder that is compromising of lime and clays and volcanic minerals and a few high-strength polymers from Europe.
Okay.
And then we mix it with a recycled aggregate instead of sand.
So instead of sand, you use
glass, we're working with ceramic waste, we're working with plant
fibers.
Any fibers?
That's great.
A wide range, yeah.
Talking about these coatings in compare with the conventional coatings, how is the price point doing Altarize?
The price point is, we try to match it more or less, maybe sometimes it can be 10 or 20% more, but typically you can end up, and that's if you also book our installation, because we're also a social company, a social enterprise, meaning we pay insurance for our workers, we pay like we want everyone to thrive, so that's why we have slightly higher premium on the application, but the material itself is really designed for to give you the same prices as conventional finishing. And how we achieve that is also that we're much more efficient in how we use material.
Like you mentioned before.
Exactly.
About compared
to 2-3 centimeters that
of
you
coating,
typically
of terrazzo that is used in a conventional coating or terrazzo.
Yeah.
This one's only
can be a few millimeters.
Millimeters.
So the end result on per square meter will be pretty much the same. Because it's much more efficient.
Yeah.
But that also has as a result that we have much more flexibility, because the thinner the material, the
material,
the
more flexibility
you have. As a result, we basically have no cracks in our finishes. Yeah.
So that's one.
And
once
you start counting all the long-term effects, you're much cheaper with
much
this
cheaper
solution,
with this one.
Also, if you have to do maintenance at some point, we have very specific recipes that we design for every project. We always do custom colors, or we can do custom colors.
You can do custom color.
Have a custom color, we have a custom recipe, and we can repeat it.
Repeat it.
it precisely every single time, whether it's in 1 week or it's in 2 years or it's in 3 years, we can always repeat it, and you can for the architect who is the next stakeholder who really benefits from these materials, you have complete control over the color, you have complete control over the texture, you have complete control over the aggregate. You have we make everything from scratch in Bali and to order. That means we have very high flexibility and we have basically 1 or 2 days of lead time. We have no minimum quantity. So
it's
full flexibility in terms of design, and it's also full flexibility in terms of design because you don't need expansion joints. You can add them if you want them as a design element, but you don't
basically
need.
That's no need for.
It's not a restriction. Yeah, it's no need. You could do continuous surfaces from walls to from floor to ceiling, and having even different materials, we could match the micro cement floors with the lime plaster walls and with the lime wash ceiling to have a homogeneous.
So basically, for architects, it can cover almost all anything that they want.
Yeah,
for
absolutely.
The texture, for the color, for anything that they can imagine, you can. Make it done.
Absolutely. You could have a rolling design that goes from the pool into the living room and go on the wall and go to the facade. It's really, really versatile. So it's a great material to work with. And
so have you been working with any contract or any project here in Bali?
Oh, many.
How much projects have used Altarize here in Bali? Like
over the last 2 years, we've probably been contributing to more than 300 projects.
300 projects? Oh, wow. And it's spread all around here.
It's all around Bali. We have teams in Lombok. We have a partner in Jakarta. We have production in Thailand as well.
Okay.
So we started out in Thailand. We have projects in Rote, in the Mentawise, so we go everywhere where it's needed, and the further we go, the more impact it can have because it allows you to ship less from Bali or make it decentralized even with local materials.
I think it's great. And how can people find you? Do you have any like in WhatsApp?
Yeah,
website or social media?
The best, most up-to-date window that we have is on Instagram, Altarize Materials.
Sure, I will put here the Instagram.
Yeah, exactly. Follow us. We do daily updates on stories. And otherwise, just send us a message there. I think that's the easiest. And then we're happy to arrange meetings wherever you are and show you finished projects, ongoing projects. Yeah.
Okay, so I think that's all.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Keep up the good work. Yeah,
you too. And keep up.
I've been following YouTube for a while.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Bali Business Review.
Absolutely.
Yeah, thank you very much. And I think that's all, guys, from the Bali Business Review. And see you on the next episode.
Take care, guys. Cheers.